Bill Gates, you know, organizes a session to recruit new chairman for a Microsoft company, right? So 5,000 candidates assembled in a large room. One candidate is Mr. Khokan from Kolkata. Khokan from Kolkata, right? So Bill Gates says, thank you for coming. And he says, those who do not know Java may leave. So 2,000 people leave the room, right? Khokan thinks to himself, he says, I don't know Java, but I have nothing to lose if I stay. So I'll stay. I'll give it a try. Okay. So Bill Gates says, candidates who never had experience of managing more than 100 people may leave. So 2,000 people leave the room. Khokan says to himself, I never managed anybody but myself, but I have nothing to lose if I stay. So let me give it a try. So he stays. So Bill Gates again says, candidates who do not have management diplomas may leave. So 500 people leave the room. Lastly, Bill Gates asks the candidate who do not speak Japanese to leave the room. So 498 people leave the room. Khokan says to himself, I do not speak one word of Japanese, but I should give it a try, no, what's the harm? I'll stay. So now only there are two people left in the room. So Bill Gates asks them, he says, apparently you are the only two candidates who speak Japanese. So I would now like to hear you a conversation, you know, you should have a conversation in Japanese. So Khokan calmly turns and says to the other character, he says, ke bari kothai dada? So other one says, amar Durgapur tomar?